Hello and welcome back to my channel. My name is Ginger, and if this is your first time joining me, welcome, and be sure and hit that subscribe button and the little bell so you get notifications of when I upload new content. Today I'm back with a plan with me in my A5 rings, and let's see, we are ready for let's see. I believe it's January 17th through the 23rd. And I'm just going to pull these out. I am a daily planner, so my plan with me's are a little different. A lot of people are weekly and monthly planners. I've pulled... I promised to start using my stickers this year, so I have a lot of the Happy Planner sticker books, and I chose the Modern Farmhouse to use this week, and also these really neutral colors from, these are the Skinny Washi from Simply Gilded. So I don't use a lot of washi in my planner, but I do use some. I don't go by the hourly, which is in my planner, which is in my daily pages. So I usually cover that up with washi. And then I usually white out some of this down at the bottom, which is where I'm going to start. Right here. And I think... the boxes that I don't use, or if I don't use some of them, I think the washi will cover them up nicely. There's just a couple of them that I don't use. But I hope you're having a wonderful weekend. And things are still quiet around here because of COVID, of course. So hopefully we can, in the near future, can start living again and get back to some kind of normalcy. Let me know in the comments, did you have COVID? Did it touch your life in other ways? Like, did you lose anyone that, or were any family members sick? Did you lose any of your family members? Gosh, I hope not. We actually, back in, I think it was September, we lost our neighbor, and we actually lost two of our neighbors, but I don't know why this is not rolling. Unless I have it upside down. I don't have it upside down. I think you could take this apart and look at it. Maybe I had it upside down. But she was our neighbor, but she was our really good friend. And she was in a coma for a month before passing. And it was extremely traumatic for us. Just the way that it suddenly touched our lives. But also, you know, we weren't able to say goodbye. We weren't able to visit. We weren't really able to have any of that closure. You know, she hadn't been sick, you know, previously. So yeah, it was really hard on us. Now, I'm going to use this kind of, it's got some flourishes and some hearts, I'm going to run it down the middle of each one because I don't use this timed this timeline they have here. I do really like these neutral colors. Oops, I usually go this way. So also, I'm from California, so in California we don't get much cold weather in the winter. This winter has been very unseasonably warm, and of course we don't get any snow. So do you live in a part of the world where you get snow? And if so, how much have you had this year? I'm from Indiana, so I've experienced the snow, the blizzard of 78, and then we had like a, pretty much in 2004 we had another blizzard, but I don't miss the snow and ice at all. The weather here, it's sunny every morning. Even if it's chilly, it's still very sunny and bright every morning, so it's really good for your mental health. I'm not sure I could go back to living where it's dreary all winter long. Straighten this out just a little. There we go. And then let's see. I usually cover up these two boxes down here. I'm just going to use some random So do you use washi in your planner? I've gotten rid of most of my washi except for Simply Gilded. I just had too much that wasn't getting used, and it's hard to store it all. That must be your parent. I thought I would try today. I have a little music going on in the background. I would love to know, do you think it's too much? Is it okay? Can you even hear it? We have music on all the time at our home. So it's just natural for it to be in the background for us. And that's about all of the washi that I use. Oh, I guess I got a couple more. Here we go. And I'll set this washi over here just in case I need some more. And then first I need some boxes for work schedule. crooked. This is The Modern Farmhouse. It's a really good book. It has plenty of functional along with the decorative. So that's what I enjoy about it. I also love the rustic elements of this book. I think I'd like to have one of these. There. I usually decorate, make this corner of the of my page decorative. And then I have all this for my schedule and my to-dos. I know I want to pull in some. I have some flowers in here. we'll see. I saw a couple of little hearts back here. Yeah, here they are. Those are pretty. Maybe if I can get this one. There we go. I don't like to use the silver when I'm using gold, so I had to keep it with the gold this week. let's see. I kind of want to put. Let's do it. Let me find one more of those little. Since this is Saturday, we'll use weekend fun and down here. These for my top three instead of just the little it's really kind of hard to, these don't catch your eye, the little squares, so I like to put something there to that catches my eye more, because those are my top three. And then after I complete whatever my tasks are, I'll just put a check mark through them. Use these stars. I'm actually gonna take these two stickers off and put them here just so I'll be able to throw the sheet away when I'm finished. Then I can bend my sheet to get these little stars off. Okay, and then there's one more thing that I like to do on my pages. When these pages lay in my planner, I have this, and then I have this note sheet over here. So I like to put a quote over here somewhere. You don't need that whole page for... me pop these back in my planner so you can see them in place. This is the 17th, or Sunday. I always do a Sunday start. Are you a Sunday start or a Monday start? And then I want to highlight this. Wednesday and Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. There is one more thing that I like to do in my planner before I go, is to, I like to highlight up here where it says what day of the week it is. Just get, lets it stand out a little more. There you have it. So I hope everyone has a good week. I don't have a lot planned this week so far, so we'll see how it goes. And I'll be back soon with another planner or crafty video.